welcome back to another Super Dream episode of Let's Play.
Walked into it. That's cool. Damn. I don't know. Is there a better way to lure these guys? Oh, what if I blew them up? Doesn't it kill one hit?
What?
Three hits. They're like lured them over one at a time, you know? They get planked bots.
Oh, what?
Oh, I did not see that coming. Alright, whoa! Oh no, it's not. Okay, I was like, maybe it's proximity based, but no, it's not. Maybe there's like weird combos I can defeat these guys in like 2 hits or something. What if I did that? Nope, that didn't work. God damn it, dude! Get out of here! I can't, like. What if we go up here? Is this cheating? Probably. Oh, I can totally hit him from up here. Safe spot! I can only kind of hit him. Oh, man! Even when I cheap him out, it doesn't freaking work, man! Two more. Just those. Oh, there's underwear. That's good. That's great. That makes me very happy. Hit him! Ah! Wow. Okay. Listen here. One of you come over. Okay, or both. Let's grab these underwear for just in case. They're still going? Where are they now? Up! 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 Alright, that wasn't easy. Although, the second time was much easier. Obviously because I had to die, but also because it was better to lure him over. Oh, I wonder if that would have killed them or something. Kill him. Please, please kill him. It's just weird that these are floating laser things. They're not even spinning anymore! What the heck? It's weird. 0 out of 10 game. Ooh, the ice is melting. Oh yeah, this part's like all melted too. That's kinda cool. That's cool. Little effect they have going on. Oh god, what is this? Oh yeah. Wait, what? No, I don't know. I feel 32% happier. 32% happier and stuff, etc. etc. Where do I want to go? Does it matter? I don't know, Jon Snow. Oh, dang it. That was going to take some weird timing, isn't it? What? Oh, my good lord. All those slagons. What? You can't go back? Like, let's try the other way. It's not even in sync! Guess who's back, alright? Oh, I see. So could I have just done that? It says no. Well, I could not have. Did I do something wrong? Oh, I see. It was on a timer.
Hooray!
Not being happy, SpongeBob. No one deserves to be happy. Everyone deserves to be sad. And super sad, and ultra sad, you know. Oh, this goes the other way. Oh, well, screw that, right? Right? Is there a reason to go this way? I don't think so. What if there's something over here, though? Jeez, that was much easier than going left. Oh, I was gonna say, I think I broke the camera. Blue. That was much easier. That would have been so much easier. No, the cameraman! Stop, cameraman! Oop. I missed. It's kind of neat. Being gross ass bubblegum. Whatever you say, SpongeBob. I knew it! Oh no. Wait a minute. Is he about to get up there or something? I don't know. Alright, maybe this wasn't, I should have been a bit more careful with my time management. Uh-oh. Wait, Where? Oh no. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh god! No! Oh, I just barely missed. Ah! No, I missed! Oh my god! Oh. 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 Alright, that was a nightmare. Holy crap. Yeah, robot god. Yeah. Whew. Come on, break. Break, I'm coming under delay. Slide music. Oh, is this a boss? The target that tenderizes Mel, boss Mel when both arms are raised. I see. Both arms are raised now. Oh god! Oh. Falling icicles. Wait! Can I knock it back at him? Whoa, oh, okay. That was like freaking Ganondorf fight all over again. What? You keep saying it. I don't see any targets. I feel like I'm making no progress here. Arr. Let's have a tennis mouth. Look for a target's mouth. I know! There is no tennis mouth! Nope, that didn't work. Oh, wait, did I just see it? I think I might have saw it for a second. Oh. Dun 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 dun! Whoa! Come on! Am I doing something wrong here? Let's see. Oh crap! I scratched my head for a second. So very happy. I'm not seeing a target, man. Did I break the game again? I feel like I broke the game again, you guys. Uh-oh. I'm so hungry. I can eat an Octorok. Yay! Looks a little bit like Plankton, doesn't he? Most of the Cyclops, I guess. Is that racist? Probably. I did that. I just straight up flattens him. Splatten that. Splat that across the floor. Splat that. Give me some more. Really? 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 Alright, I'm pretty sure it's broken. Yep, no target rate. Alright, well, guess it's time to do the only thing I know how to do. I did not want that pair of underpants, dude. It's time to die! Alright, listen to me, butthole. Time to murder me, please. Uh-huh. Hoping dying fixes it. He's really happy about his life, you see. Hey, target! Is his eye the target? No, I'm pretty sure at the very beginning. That face, man. Pretty sure at the very. Oh no, I only have one thing left. Oh wow, that rip. That rip. That rip my pants. Target in his mouth. Yeah, look at that! Both arms are raised. Both his arms are raised. Falling icicles would be nice. It'd be something different. I think this boss is broken. Is this game uncompletable for me? I don't have enough cannons. That's not good. I'm confused. Do I got him to hit something? There is no target in his mouth, Fishman! I don't remember his name. Earnhardt something? Fishheart? Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, let's try dying one more time. If that doesn't work, I'm honestly gonna probably assume that his boss is broken. If only I came here with the, hopefully I was missing something stupid. I guess I should have put back my winter clothes. wish I would die sometimes, dude. Oh, look at that happy face going to sad face right now. And dead. That's awesome. His death animation's dead. Let's watch this whole thing. Maybe I broke it by skipping. I don't know. Target generator now if both arms are raised. How do I get his both? Like, his arms are both raised right now!
Good thing I'm not wearing my slippery shoes.
I don't know what to do, you guys.
Yeah. Wow.
How do I get him to raise both arms? Like, reflecting his bolts back on him doesn't do anything. Whoa! No! What'd I do? I don't know. I didn't expect it. I don't know what I did. Maybe I just gotta stay close to him? I have no idea what I did before. There it is. Oh my god, this camera! It's garbage! Garbage! Bitch. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, whoa. Oh, okay. Give me some more. See, I have no idea if his mouth cannon or his mouthing that shit was my fault or what. Hey! I guess he's gotta get close to him, I guess? I don't know. Oopsies. Where is the love? Fudge my life! There we go. Oh! I didn't expect that! I did not expect him to change my- Okay, so I guess it's part of his movements, I guess. I don't know. Whoa, I can't see. Fuuu! This boss is bad for all the wrong reasons. It's really too bad, because the other boss I've been okay so far. Not this guy. This guy sucks. Oh, nice. Oh, okay. Almost didn't expect that. Yeah. Oh, there we go. So we have to do it again. Yeah, there we go. What is the thing he's doing when he does the cargo thing? Oh my god! Holy crap! Golden cannonball. Those look unhappy. Alright. Oh, I got the batter now. So I guess I just have to get close to him. Like, oh god. That's really cool, actually. I love the way that flew across the screen like that. What? That'll be it. Rip in peace, you little butthole, you. So, where's the part where you meet Santa Claus? Damn! Okay, we gotta get 2,000. Can we get 2,000? Bam! Bam! Ba-de-de-de-de-de-de-de. It's like a really short level. Man, we're not gonna break 2,000, are we? Nope. Sure enough, aren't. Oh, one clarinet? A wooden stick? What even? What is going on? Toy clarinet. Congratulations, you've obtained a happiness object. Toy clarinet.
There you go, Squidward Claws. Merry Christmas.
Oh, I see, right. Ew. TMI. Oh, my God. Wow. It's tricky! Teach out tell me bugs that I'm unlocked! Yay! Sorry, I don't know what took so long for me to click next. We missed one. Oh, you know what? 94 band guys! Oh no, we gotta freaking fight the bad guys again. Card practice shorts, green and yellow, yellow, purple, green, purple, green, purple. Anyways, I was like, wait, what color are they? I don't know, Jon Snow. I don't know! What? I got it wrong. I'm just kidding. Hooray. I wonder where the toy clarinet went. Something missing here. I don't think we watched this yet. Oh, the kitty cat. Oh.
Happy happens. Hooray.
Happy happens. Give me some more doubloons. Picture upgrade. Wait, what? I thought we upgraded this already.
Whoops. I meant to do that.
Did that save that? I'm very confused. Very confused indeed. Man, this, even this, like... Jeez, man. These are some... This is gonna cut... Oh, my... Even Gary has upgrades? Like, that's like, what? 5,000 doubloons all in one go? Oh, there's people in here now. This girl. Oh, what?
She's so pretty. I named her Princess Adjustable.
That's funny. And all the people from the previous levels coming here. Who's that? Hey, I already did this, didn't I? No, you didn't. You did the apple one. It's the same animation! Is it ever gonna end? What the heck? What? Wow, that was some, that was interesting. Okay, let's do a sync upgrade. Yeah, nice sync. I really shouldn't upgrade. I should upgrade stuff one room at a time, to be honest. Ooh. That's cool that the characters from the previous levels are coming in now, though.
Alright.
So another question is, do I go back in and do the old stuff? Let's go back in and do the old stuff again. Oh snap. Alright. Let's go back in, see if we can find the rest. I remember where they are, but let's see if we can give a crab patty. It's never been told. See, we love it's never been told. Except for the fact that it actually has now. Apparently Nickelodeon released the crab patty format. Apparently there's crab meat in it. Yeah, Mr. Krabs Burger has crab meat in it. Oops, no. Skip it. Skip.
Shiny and dangerous.
Oh, wait. Oh, there's one right there. Jeez, man. Oh. Never mind. No, it's not. Oop. Oop. Yep. Oh, jeez, man! I was out to jump there. Whoopsies! What is this? I don't know this part. What is this? Weird. Maybe I kind of do? I don't know. Weird. Y'all, so sad. Alright, so it's not in this first part. Alright, I need to blow this up. Alright, what? Wait, what? There we go. We all the fish! Yay! Oh my god! Oh, right! Look at the way he swings his arms. Freaking swing his arms, bob him, right, you guys? Oh, jeez, he's already back. Yep, get on there. Uh-oh. Oh, man, I'm not gonna have enough time to do this. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. A little bit worried. A little bit worried. Ah! Why you blow noob scrubs? Get blown up, scrubs! They didn't get blown up at all. Dang it. They were in scrubs, they didn't get blown up. Ow. No. Look at me trying to be all pro and just failing miserably. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I remember that happening! So much new stuff happened for some reason. So scary. Oh wow, that didn't last long at all, did it? Bam! Where'd he go? Yeah, where did he go? Where did it go? Is it back? Oh. That was that ding noise was? I don't know. I feel like I'm always missing them, man. Oh, whoopsies. I feel like I already passed some of them, but I don't think I have. There we go. That camera, though. So weird, so weird. Yeah, boombot. Boombop. Boom boom bop bop boom boom bop. Ah, dang it, really? Whoopsies, didn't do that. I'll happily take the hit and have to sit through it again and wait for him to explode. Feel like a way to detonate it without blowing yourself up. What? Oh my god, the jump, man. The jump is unreal. It's unknown how unreal it is. Ugh. Oh god. Are you kidding me? Come on. 30 seconds. There's no reason why not this. Well, no, I'm not having so long. Take so much. I'm gonna do this. Can I hit him? Do I actually have to wait? I guess I have to wait for him to run out of juice, hey? Hey! We got 10 from him, maybe? I don't know. We still haven't seen a single one, hey? Alright. So weird. It's like they just kind of put these in as an afterthought. So there's like no real... Like, what's the point of this? There is no point. Oh, the first one's down here, isn't it? Well, oh, jeez, I think it was going to be there. Anyways, we will do this in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I swear, I feel like this is the second one, man. Yep, next one, we'll take on the Gary Snail Challenge things. Bye-bye!